That's the one off the TV show, eh? All on the show, yeah. That's the one that we have on a local show, and they go and tow big rigs and stuff. That's what's getting towed. Look at the size of that thing. The mechanic dude was very cool, and he said I could come get a front shot of the front of the truck. This is truck P1, that's getting towed. The mechanic worked on it for about 2 hours, but he did good, but it didn't work. And they got this guy to come, and he's going to take it out of here, and I assume down to the shop, and get it taken care of. It's pretty simple job, but we don't get a lot of this generally in our neighborhood. Yeah, so this dipshit saw me filming and decided to pull right in front so I couldn't get a shot. You can see what kind of scumbag he is. Obvious piece of shit. I think he works for the tow truck, dude. Yeah, he works for the tow truck, dude. He's pretty important. You can tell he's important. He just blocks the road. I think he works for Metro. CPTK 226.
All right,
you're
good, be safe.
Nice job blocking the road there. Real sharp. Imagine thinking you're so important, you just stop at the road, block the road. Jesus. Anyway, nice job with Metro, eh? They're extending the boom arm, I guess. just not the coolest job in the world. Hope they pull this off carefully and safely. Chains are going on. That guy thought something was going on. They're just positioning the support arms. All right, guys, I think that's it for this video. Very cool, though. We don't usually get these kind of tow trucks out here, and we very rarely see fire trucks sick. So it's kind of amazing to see. Anyway, I've got dinner on the stove, so I'm gonna let you guys go. And thanks for watching the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. See you guys.